Welcome back to War and Order. It is Wednesday night, and we have our daily reward. Every day you log in, you get a daily reward. And this week it's not the mission week, that's why there hasn't been many videos, but next week it will start up on Sunday. It would be, so that's, today is Wednesday, like I said, so you got Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So what I'm planning on doing, if I have enough of the resources, which I've been reinforcing this account with other accounts, as you can see, these are all the sending resources over. I have a shield up right now, so no one can attack me, because that would not be good. These are all the resources that I've been, you know, assisting from other accounts. And actually, we can just delete these. This and just, we gotta select them all though, which is gonna be a pain, but that's okay because we should clean out this anyway. And this is just all assists, so if you log in, you can see that they're just assists, nothing else but that. If I go here, you can see that was assist, this is assist. So what assist is just getting resources from another account, that's pretty much what it is. I use all the accounts pretty much to help this account so I could get the resources needed. Oh, I just deselected them all too, didn't I? Yeah, that happens. Let's just deselect them and then I'll delete them in a later time. So really what the main thing about this event thing is it to get, you know, the next castle going, it's just to have the resources. And I, like I said, I've been sending out reinforcements like this. I did it 4 hours ago, and that was before the day switched over. So I should be able to assist if I need more stuff. I don't know if I will need to assist. Because on today's episode, I'm actually going to use some of the reserves I have. And show you how to do that. Yeah, you can see that 4 hours ago I assisted a lot here. Every account sent whatever they could send. If it was food, if it was wood, whatever it could have been, iron, stone, stuff like that. So you can see all these are assist here. So now if I go back, oh, here's some more that I assisted earlier. Like I said, I just, you know, just been trying to get these all taken care of, and now we can actually delete these. These were high for upgrade during the other last week's mission stuff. And it says the 23rd, which is. So let's go ahead and select all these, delete these out. I'm not sure, you could just do it in each one. Like you just hit that and it goes to the next one, but when we know what these are all, we just can just select them all and then delete. Okay, so these have all been selected, scrolling down. So I sent a lot of resources, so bunch, delete, that's it, okay. So we're just going to hit this little delete button here, the back button, and then if we come back in here, you'll just see just these, which is a lot. We can also, there was a server update last night, I believe, so that's just what this was all about, which again, we can just delete that. This was less event, and strong event, and this was what the update was about. It was just they did some stuff. I don't know. It doesn't really matter to me. Is there anything else that I can delete out of here? No, I've been keeping this pretty clean to begin with. So, you look at the castle. I need a lot of wood and food, which is, that's fine. We should have enough of the resources to do that. The iron, I do not have that much iron and stone. Well, stone I do. I mean, iron I do, but the stone I don't. I have two armies out. They're not going to be back in time. At all. So, we're just going to have to deal with this, by using some of our daily reward stuff that we can use in our mailbox. Not the mailbox, the packs. Sorry about that. So, if you go into, and there's a new mission going on. It's this mission right here, which I'm really not going to be playing it. It's, you know, we can get resources and stuff like that, but I really don't, it started, I didn't realize it started. So, right now, we're going to use, I think we'll use three of these. This will give me iron and stone. We're going to use, I think, 15 of these, because that will give us enough of this and leave, you know, a good amount. So we're going to use that. Come on, use. So that leaves us that. How much more? So we still need quite a bit, but I think that we should be able to get it. So go back into the packs here. Research back, and we'll use some of these. Now, this will not give us anything, like the stuff that we're needing, but it will give us, like food and wood. So, which we do need some. So, we're just gonna go use that. That'll give us 75, and this will give us the same amount. We'll do, I think, 17. Why not? Right? So, that'll give us, even amounts pretty much here. So we can save those for later on. The other thing that we can use are there should be some missions that we didn't complete. So this will give us something as well. It'll give us a little bit of something. So let's go ahead and use some of those up, and you can see how it just gave us some stuff. We'll use, let's do 25, because I'm always going to get these back again. That gave us a little bit more. So how much more do we need? So we still need about 4 million here, a little bit more of, okay, so stone we're pretty close with, okay, so we are going to go ahead and go into our, I mean, I could reinforce from another account the rest of, like, at least the iron, I mean the stone, but there's no need to do that. I think I should be able to at least get enough wood and stuff from this. So what we're going to do here is we're going to select this, and we're going to select, let's do up to the 5th. We're going to plead the 5th, get it? So we're going to just click this here. This will give us, oh, there was something else in there. That's okay. So that gave us 2 million of that, at least, which is kind of nice. That gave us, so this is with this, yeah, it was this event here that's where that came from. So we're going to delete that now, and it's going to go blank because sometimes when you delete messages, it does that. So now, how much do we need? We still need a good amount of wood and food. So we're going to go back in here, and not that one. We want to be this one here. So we're going to use a little bit more, okay? Just a little bit more. So we use up to, I guess, 15, I guess. That should be good. If we go to 15. I'm going to select it. So that gave us almost 2 million, which is decent. And then we're just going to delete these messages now, because we don't need them, again. So that gave us... See, it's getting up there. So how much more... Okay, so 2 million, 3 million. Okay, we're gonna do. Let's go back in here. Not in that one. In this one, we'll do. Oh, I'm really wasting these up, but that's okay. Every day you get more. And this is gonna be for a big upgrade anyway, so I can consider using this. So we're going to use those. That give us 9 million. And that only... Okay, so we're not going to use any more of that. If we need to, we can be reinforced. I think that we should have enough, though. Okay, we don't almost have enough there. So let's use half of that. We use half of that. Then we should have... Okay, we're going to use half of that. And then we'll use that. So that gave us that. We might need to do the wood. Get reinforced with wood. Because there's not enough wood there. The iron, I should be good with doing half there. Okay, there's that. And then the stone, I know I have iron. So it's mainly only the wood now. So let's go ahead and I'll reinforce from my main account to this one with just wood. That's really all we need. So I'm going to send some wood over. As much wood as I can. So that should give us enough of the wood to upgrade this. Now again, this is a 5-day upgrade. So this should, it should lead right into that mission week, which is, like I said, next week. Starts on Sunday. We don't know what it will be, but if it is upgrade buildings, well, you have a building being upgraded. So that's a good thing. We might have to send more. We might have to use more resources, but we'll see. I think I should be able to reinforce it with wood, which should be good then at that point. That wood should go up. It's going to take a minute to reinforce the wood and all that. I mean, yes, we could use more of those, but now we're using its wood and food, so we don't have that much of those materials. I'm going to go ahead and reinforce again. And we only need another 2 million, it looks like, almost. And like I said, we might have... Do we have a million here? I don't. I mean, yes, you could buy it, but I don't want to buy it if I can. Half. Yeah, we need 2 million of wood. Okay. Okay, how much more now? So far you can see these are the other assists that just came in. Yeah, so we need another million. And you could hit upgrade here, and it would use your gems to do that, but there's no need to do that. Give me a sec here and I'll reinforce more resources. more do I need here? 1.5. You do have that. 500 is 1,400. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna just keep on reinforcing. We're almost at that point where we don't need to. Yeah, we're 1.1 million 200. After these next few, we should be good. I think that's like almost 1 million, or no, half of a, how much is it? Pretty soon I won't be able to reinforce anyway. 1.4, so that's like almost one of the daily rewards pretty much. Let's see. Okay, it's getting there. Okay. So we should be able to do it with this next group. And save that those wood for another upgrade that we can do during the mission, or if it's not the right mission day, you know. Here comes two more. Okay, so if we do it one more time, we should have enough of the resources. How much more do we really need, Ashley? We need 300. We could do it with that, but I think I want to save those. Okay, so we're going to do it two more times. That should be enough. I think it's 150 something. So two or three more, and then we should be good. If we can't assist, then we'll just use the resources. But we should be able to. You can only do it so many times in a day, though, so just be aware. You can do it 15 times a day. And once you do it, then you can't. But this should do it. Yeah, I think the two put it near to the end of the 10 million. I want to look at the timing. 4. So 5 would be asking Monday or Tuesday. Yeah, 1, 2. So 4 is Sunday. Monday is 5th. So we're good. So let's go ahead and hit upgrade building here. And now it's going to take 5 days. The next upgrade would probably be this, which again we need 7 million. And some iron and stuff like that. That's also 19. So we're looking at 19 on bottom one. Wait, is it that one? Or is it 20? Wait, which one are we going to? Oh, we're going to 19. Okay. So the last one on this here is going to be Training Hall. So that's the next one. Training Hall. Or Training Grounds, which is these guys. Which is fine, actually. That's actually a good thing. We can get those upgraded. And that would be good. So it would be this to level 19. And these to 19. So we'll have to wait until the castle's done to do it. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. Back in here and just delay these here. Oh, boom, boom, boom. Just delete these right now. Not delete. But I didn't know. Good enough. So now we got five of these. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That should be good. Like I said, this is a 5-day upgrade. We can't do anything until that's done. So, again, I still have the two armies out gathering stone, which I'll probably keep them out there. And then we have one at one of the flags around here. I'm not sure which one it is, but I'm not going to really show you because I don't want someone attacking that flag and killing my units off. But yeah, so now I don't have to worry about my shield aspiring because I need to have a shield now. I just didn't want anyone attacking me as I had all those resources for the castle upgrade. And it's going to aspire in 3 hours, so that's fine. I'll let it aspire. Yeah, so we're going to upgrade this castle, finally. And I didn't think I was going to be able to do it. I really didn't think I was going to have enough resources to do it. At all. So we're going to just finish off this episode by doing the little quick missions that we have here. One more time, and then we'll consider this episode here in War and Order. And so the next time you will probably get a video is if I think of something else to talk to you guys about. Hold on. There we go. So like I said, next, if I think of something that I want to show you, I'll bring you in and show you what I've been up to. But pretty much the next time you probably or hear from me will be on Sunday, unless I decide, like I said, to do a video here before the missions start back up next week. So like I said, next week will be the mission week. So it'll be June 28th. Into next month, which is July, I believe. Yeah, July. July, all the way to July 5th. So, yeah, it starts on Sunday night and goes to Sunday night. It'll be a week of missions. 2 or 1 day, depending on how they want to do it again. But, yeah. And someone else. Whoop. So my next episode here, in War and Order, I'm going to have to say what I normally say in my videos, and that is, bye-bye for now.